There is a common space engineership building advice and practice out there that you shouldn't be putting too many guns on your ships. This makes sense for non-combat ships, but warships, just like in the physical world, should be designed around their guns and how many guns they can carry, as well as the ammunition. Everything else, the whole ship itself, is just there to support the operation and deployment of the guns. If you see battleships or cruisers out there with too little guns relative to their PCO, that is because they are designed to, quote, look right. Of course, everyone is free to design their ships however they want, but that shouldn't be the mindset when building a proper warship. The only times you have too many guns on your ship or warship is when they start blocking each other or disrupting other functions of the ship. But otherwise, when you're making a warship, don't hesitate to put as many guns as you can. A warship is essentially a platform to put as many guns as possible on. And that's the optimal mindset when designing warships on Space Engineers.